Hello, I'm Rajiv Gupta here, Group CIO from Air One Aviation Group. We are into aviation business with large amount of data, which is not possible without any BI tool. So while coming here, I found that how conveniently and how good manner an executive who is non-technical person can analyze this data using Tableau. So it is really worth attending and spending time Friday evening and coming here. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Rishi. I'm from IMGC. It's India Mortgage Guarantee Corporation. So it's a joint venture of National Housing Bank, Asian Development Bank, International Finance Corporation, and Genworth Financials US. Well, about this presentation here, it's really great. See, data means a lot to every company in today's world, and we really need a tool which can provide very insights really quickly, and I believe Tableau serves that purpose. And I'm great to Uneecops who presented this Tableau demonstration here, and yeah, I find it very much interesting. Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Anish Jayakumar. I am associated with Muthoot Group. I am working there as a senior IT manager. So actually, this today's event was very good and useful for me. Actually, even though we are using many types of data, and every day we are handling multiple types of database, actually, as we have all over India multiple branches, and yes, this was a good and very useful for us. Actually, yeah, and we are also planning to do some POC of this, and hopefully we'll go for this.
I'm Anil Varshne, Senior Vice President with BACS Rajdhani Power, a joint venture of Reliance Infrastructure Limited with the government of NCT of Delhi. This particular Tableau tool, analytics tool, is a tool which is a great for creating dashboard and value to CEOs, CFOs, and CXOs, and departmental heads of various organizations across sectors. It is application today for analyzing the financial revenue analysis, inventory analysis for stores, and various other marketing, sales, financial analysis for the entire organization and for various segments in various industries. If it is integrated with ERP, Python, and other tools, and also it integrates with, if you have API, with other outsourced data. Apart from, you know, integration with ERP, it can create dashboards of great value and has a lot of value addition for taking integrate and decisions which are of not only predictive but also based on historical data. Thank you.
Hey, this is Yaksh, and I'm from HCL Technologies. I'm leading as a project manager over there, and the feedback from my side, I really recommend this seminar for my organization to proceed with the data analytics and the further proposal how this Tableau will being a asset for my organization, because the major point which I'm focusing is how it will going to integrate into the system where I'm working right now, and the most of the glitches which we are facing related to the data. So the seminar helped me a lot, but yes, I want to take it further along with a proposal from your team. That's all. Thanks.